Echigoya's last words were as informative as they were deadly. There is a traitor within the castle of Lord Goda, a man wearing glasses named Hamada. You must dispose of the traitor and return to Lord Goda. But be careful. Goda's guards do not know of your existence, and they will greet you as an intruder. You must not kill any of Goda's guards.
Not let me quit.
Screw him. Just don't show up.
I give up this high salary job? No way.
I must find Lord Goda.
Thank you.
It is I, Rikimaru. Please forgive my absence.
Rikimaru? You're alive?
I kept myself alive by using the ninja deep sleep technique.
And you show up right when our lord is under attack?
While sleeping, I sent my shadow far and wide across the land.
Your shadow?
Yes, my shadow.
And how do we know you're not just a shadow?
I am Rikimaru. I am a shadow.